They say he was going to play in the last World Cup. But China and Japan couldn't agree on who would get it.
He did this move where he kicked it, and then you know what he did? He kept kicking it. Who does that?
You have Pele, Ronaldo, Beckham, then you have Kong.
Unbelievable, that's all I can say.